Dirt and water are practically unavoidable in stored petrol or diesel. The presence often leads to the formation of bacteria, corrosive acids, and rust that could even damage your engine, which can cause clogged filters, damage components, and even decrease combustion efficiency, and in severe cases, system failure. Today, I'll show you how to prevent such situations or even solve them. Stay tuned as I practically show you how. Hello there, you're welcome to the first edition with Offshore Dimensions, and we're talking to you live from our Parker store showroom at Bogije Ibejulekki. And on this channel, we'll bring to you insightful content as to how to identify authentic engineering parts, manage and reduce downtime in your facility. Have you found yourself in a situation where water or dirt got into your diesel or petrol engine? Or you have been wondering, how do I filter out water or dirt from my stored fuel? To perform these experiments, we have tap water, diesel, a bowl, and the best in the market, Parker Racor Funnel. As you can see, they are in various ranges and sizes to suit your desired needs. This Racor Filter Funnel, the RFF Series, is a line of heavy-duty, high-flow funnels that help protect engines by removing free water and contaminants that are often present in stored petrol, diesel, heating oil, and even kerosene. Alright, so let's dive into the experiment for today. We'll take our Parker Racor Funnel, empty, as you can see, completely empty, and we'll take our water, tap water, and then we'll pour it in. As you can see, not even a single drop of water passing through the Parker Racor Funnel. You can see, not a single drop of water. Now we'll pour our water back into the jar. You can see, completely filled. Not a single. You can practically get 99.9% the same value that you poured into the Parker Racor Funnel if it is water. Now let's take our diesel. You could use your petrol, you could use your kerosene, you could use your heating oil, depending on the liquid, as long as it is less denser than water. And then we take it and we pour it into it. As you can see, it begins to pass through the Parker Racor Funnel, and you have your diesel in the bowl. Now let's make it more interesting. How about we mix this diesel with water and see if we can sieve out just diesel into this jar. So we just have a little left in it, but let's just pour it in. So we take water, just pour a little water into it, a little. Trying to make it even more interesting. I know nothing is going to come out. So I'm just trying to just show you that we've poured diesel and we're putting water in it. So now we are going to sieve out the diesel from the water that we've mixed in it. I need you to keep your eyes on the filtration process. You can see pure diesel. I hope you're watching. Pure diesel. And immediately we got to the water part, it's stopped. We're just having a little diesel left in the bowl and little mixable. So you can see, now you can see pure diesel left. These are kind of ways that you can sieve out water from your fuel, your diesel, your kerosene, your heating oil, whatever, just name it. You can sieve it out from your jerry cans. You can sieve it when you're trying to pour it into your engines. Save your carburetors from damaging damages, save you from a whole lot of stress. All right, I'm sure you enjoyed that experiment that we showed you, and you must be like, wow, isn't that incredible? Now, remember, if no be Parker Racor funnel, no be original. Now, this funnel has a built-in DuPont Teflon coated stainless steel screen mesh that filters water and stops water itself or contaminants from passing through or flowing through the fuel into the engine. Now, it's important that you understand that the Racor filter funnels are capable of removing free water and solids down to even 50 micron size and allow users to visually inspect the cleanliness of their fuel supply during refueling. If you're also thinking, where can I get this funnel or any of our Parker products, be sure to call the numbers on your screen, or you can even email us at sales@offshoredimensions.com. You can also check out our e-commerce website where you see ranges of our Parker products at the link below. And sure, you could just chat us from our website or even send a message to us on WhatsApp. All these things are in the caption below. I will leave them right before so you can follow them. Or you can visit our office at Plot 1A, Tower Drive Road, Bogije, Ibejileki, Lagos State, Nigeria. Now, this is just a tip. Do not use Parker Racor funnel for anything but filtering fuels. Other liquids may compromise the effectiveness of this filter. So till next time, we will come again with an amazing content that will expose you to how you can identify authentic Parker products or engineering parts. Stay tuned. Bye.